to clear up on what really happened yesterday?
Well, it's been a series of events. There is a particular political opponent who seems to have sensed the defeat. Recently, my rallies have been drawing huge crowds, and it happened that we had a meeting. First and foremost, this individual was pulling down my posters. I called him, and we agreed that that should not happen. Second incident, we had a cleanup, and this guy again sent people to come and, you know, cause violence. We were able to contain the situation. Then on Monday, we had a Meet the People tour and a rally at Mihoko Ward. And out of sheer provocation, the same individual went and blocked the venue. And upon us arriving with my, you know, convoy and entourage, they started protesting. Then they started smashing my car, pelting stones on my car. And they wanted us to get out of that place, out of really provocation. But then the crowd stood with us and they were chased away. Now, interestingly, about 2 weeks ago, some boda-boda, you know, youth, young people had asked me to, you know, make a boda-boda shed for them at the PCAKG stage. And we had gone ahead and done the same, actually, and branded. They say they should be branded, but it was donated by myself.
All right.
So yesterday, mm-hmm. Let me just explain. Yesterday, while attending another function, I was informed that they were actually, that same competitor, all those competitors were demolishing to the shed. And when I went there, they confronted me, they were ready, they were armed, and that's when the attack happened. In fact, it was an assassination attempt. And I think the aim was to make sure that I'm incapacitated so that then I don't...